I was really inspired by what I see, which is a room full of young people furiously coding and imagining and projecting ideas to help vulnerable people.